Welcome back to Colecandoo. In this episode, we're going to have another look at the data merge to single record script. In this instance, I've made a database that will deliberately throw errors. So let's have a look. Record 61 has a missing image, which we're about to see. The file's also set up fairly badly in that there's line turnovers, and more importantly, there's overset text. Let's run the script. In this instance, we're going to make PDFs again. Could make InDesign, but let's make PDFs. Choose our location. Choose a setting. We're going to use phone number, and you'll see why at the end of the merge. Now, I know the record is 61. Let's just go to 70. We get a warning. There are records that will have the same file name. Put in a folder called duplicates. The database has references to images that are missing. If you continue, the list of missing images will be in a warning folder. So this is going through making the records. There's not many to make, and we'll get a prompt soon. The merge contains records with overset text. Now, we weren't warned about that before. Now, that's important. This merge contains duplicate records. We were warned about that before. And we were also warned about missing images. Let's just click our way through these dialogues. So let's have a look at the results. Notice that the brackets have completely dropped off the telephone numbers. You'll see in a moment when the preview is clicked. Now, that has been done on purpose. The script is doing this so that the names remain web safe. Produced a folder called duplicate records. So in this instance, we have one duplicate and we'll see when we preview it. So we look for Meredith Winfield. So let's have a look for that name. And here is a duplicate record. So the script is doing its job. We also see a complete list of missing images. In this case, it's Leah Poole. This gives us a record by record. In this case, it was only one. And this tells us what record number it was at. So we have a list of overset images, and in this case we had quite a lot of overset images. And this tells us what was actually overset. So there you go, the script is doing its job by producing many warnings. That's it for the video. You can get in touch with me via Twitter at Colecandoo, check out the blog colecandoo.com, and see my articles at indesignsecrets.com, as well as all of the usual terrific content. Till we meet again, I'll see you later.